Yes.
So when do you put the colours on them?
They're two different breeds.
The black ones are black, are called mules,
okay,
because they're a crossbreed. And the white, the pure white ones, are what we call the cleanse, which are purebred sheep, which are quite high in pedigree. So all the girlies will stay and use the breeding for next year. And unfortunately, some of the boys will be kept and we'll carry on the man bit.
Otherwise, dinner?
Yeah, unfortunately.